I've started doing repair work, it's been limited and on and off. So it's been, it's not been great, but I know there are definitely people who had it worse. So I don't want to complain too much, but that is what's been going on. But I thought a little chit-chat grim ready with me sort of video would be perfect for catching back up. I was hoping to do it a couple of days ago, but without consistent water, I didn't want to worry about washing off all of this. It takes a little effort, even in the best of washing circumstances, and I didn't want to risk finishing filming and not have enough water to get this all off. But things are all right for the moment. They're gonna be stable at least for until tomorrow morning. Unfortunately, there's not been a lot of communication from our apartment's management about what's going on. So, yeah, that's been fun. But anyways, let's just go ahead and get started. I'm just kind of theming my makeup around my nails that I just painted, which I have no idea what order I'm putting videos up in right now, but there is going to be a video of just painting my nails. There's not a whole lot of sounds in it, but I thought it was just kind of a relaxing little self-care session to enjoy. So we'll see how that goes. And yeah, so like a smoky purple look is what we're going to do. I hope the lighting's not terrible. I feel like if it's any brighter, I am going to glow in the dark. But if it's any darker, you're not gonna see anything. So yeah, we're just winging it with what we've got. I think I will start with finishing up this eye over here, and then we'll do the other side after that. Forgive how ugly my palette is, but I'm just gonna start with these outer purple shades. Just to soften the black line around the eye. This may end up looking more like a black eye, but that's okay. Honestly, it's just nice to put some makeup on again. Do a little primping. What I really want is to take a long hot shower. Luxurious bubble bath, because real showers, maybe TMI, but real showers have been pretty limited the last couple of days, like the last week really. Luckily, we have some good friends that didn't lose water, and we were able to just like go over to their place is so dry. I definitely need to work on... Oh, that was a lot. That's a lot of primer. I definitely need to increase my water intake. But I've also been trying to not have to go out and buy supplies. Trying to pace myself because getting water bottles and stuff right now is actually pretty difficult. So I've been mostly drinking like sports drinks and stuff. I actually feel kind of bad about how many plastic bottles I've gone through. Usually I just have one of those Brita pitcher filter things, and I just use that for drinking water. But between not having running water and then being on a boil water notice, and now having spotty water availability, it's just been simpler to grab a bottle of water. So that's what we've been doing. But I think they came in today to work on the main water line. So I think it's pretty much just going to be small repairs going forward. Or at least that's what I hope. Get the crazy weather. If you did, let me know how you fared through it in the comments. Some people have had some really crazy stories. One of our childhood friends, their parents, I think, went 60 something hours without power. Luckily, they live close to the coast, so it wasn't quite as cold. But still, that's a long time to not have electricity. I think we have like power on and off, and I think our longest stint was something like 6 or 7 hours at once, and then we got it back for a few hours. I just grabbed what I wanted to cook out of the fridge and I chucked it out on our balcony because at that point it was only like 20 degrees outside. So I was like, it's more likely to spoil in the fridge at this point. Might as well make use of all that cold air. As terrible as some of the circumstances were, though, it really was quite beautiful. And it's the first time my husband and I got to experience snow together. He's native to Texas, and I'm originally from the north. So the first day was just like a dream. snow in a really long time. So getting to go out and play in it was quite a bit of fun. We went on a couple of different walks. Snowstorm. feel most likely could go horribly wrong. Oh, did I just dip? Oh, I got hot pink in there. Like I said, the part most likely to go horribly wrong. But like I said, I just wanted to make a fun little casual video. To make up for not being able to record for this last week because I felt bad, which I don't feel like I should have to feel bad since the circumstances were outside of my control. But I kind of feel like as a society, we've kind of put so much pressure on ourselves on being productive all the time. Oh, yeah, I didn't realize my video had stopped, so I'm not sure what you got cut off at. But, this is a little dark looking, so I'm just gonna go back in with a neutral tone and just kind of buff it out. But I was saying, I kind of feel bad for not recording. But I also kind of feel like that sentiment doesn't make sense since I, like, couldn't record because there wasn't a steady power source. And, like, almost all my videos that I had planned out were themed to be, like, focused on my face, and like I said, it just seemed like a really bad idea to put on so much makeup and not know if I would be able to wash it off. So yeah, I'm just gonna set aside any